this time around, Susan asks, why do you do what you do? And the answer is simple. I do what I do. I talk about this stuff, and I have the YouTube channel and the blog, and I go everywhere bothering people about it, is because I can't shut up about it. That's just the truth about me. I found this thing that I want to talk about, and I can't quit talking about it. I'm always looking for new opportunities to share these ideas and think about these things and do this stuff. And look, I've got a lot to learn, but this much I know. Success and happiness and freedom and making it to wherever you want to go has everything to do with finding that thing that you can't shut up about and then not shutting up about it. Look, I have a day job. I have stuff that I have to do. I have to do the dishes and take out the garbage from time to time. It's okay if every nanosecond of your day isn't spent working for the cause. But I'll tell you this, the more I give myself to this calling I have, the better I get at it, and the better those have-to sort of things work out. I find that I get taken care of to the degree that I give myself to this thing that I feel called to do. There's something that you can do today. There's something you can do to get a little bit more quiet so you can hear that still small voice inside of you. There's something you can do to make yourself feel more whole, more true, more honest. What can you do today to be honest with your heart? Do it. Get passionate about it. Get on fire about it. Don't shut up about it, because that thing about you is the truth about you, and the world needs to know it right now. Thanks for these questions. Thanks for subscribing to the videos. Thanks for sharing them all around the world. And thank you for going to facebook.com/DietaRandolph and clicking on that like button. It means a lot. Take care of yourself.